Guys, welcome to stream. It's fixed. It's back to being a whole controller that I can use this button. Amazing. And I actually checked it out when I put it all back together. It was like, does it actually work? Add, which is awesome. See, left, right. I don't have to press down. I can actually go character, and I can press the one down on the D-pad now. All these emblems. One moment. I'm pushing my dog so I know where my dog's in now. Starving when I just fed it a little while ago. Okay. Hold on. How's it going, Corrupted?
Hey buddy, how's it going?
I want someone to join you in the Iron Banners.
I was actually gonna get off after this game, to be honest. It's 12:30. 12:30 for me.
I get that.
Sucks being on the East Coast when all you guys are on the West Coast.
90% of the people are on East Coast with you.
Yeah, but they can never get on. Well, they're never on when I'm on, so.
I think most of the dads gaming have moved on from Destiny. I think that's ultimately what's happening.
Yeah, that's true too. That is true. I was just actually trying to get one of these bounties done for super kills, and then I was gonna call it.
The orbs?
I need three more super kills.
I got that orbs one. I just looked down and I just said, yeah, that one will never be done.
Orbs one sucks. Yeah. Although I do need like three more wins and three more games, but I don't know if I want to. I don't know. We'll see. I might stick around for a couple more.
They have too late on my behalf.
Nah. Oh.
So I got my bumpers fixed on my Elite controller.
What's wrong with it?
It broke off.
Okay. You fix it yourself, or
Yeah,
you
I did it
had it sent
myself.
in?
I just ordered the pieces and did it all myself. It was pretty easy.
Gotcha. I'm getting wrecked. Okay.
Why can't those rookies in the Crucible be more like you?
Oh my God.
Come back safe, Hunter. You're one of the good ones.
Ooh, that looks like a rough game.
It's probably my worst game. All right, I'm in orbit if you want to join.
I can't remember. Did I ask you about Anthem? Whether you, what your thoughts were on it?
Yeah, I'm probably gonna pick it up. I really haven't seen too much to judge what I haven't really judged. I haven't watched any of the streams or anything per se. I watched a little bit, not a whole lot. I'm still considering getting it. Just the fear of missing out, you know, everyone's gonna be getting it, and it's like,
well, but like, I know that was one of my thoughts, was I was gonna miss out with Vault 76, but I knew it wasn't gonna speak to me. Just like,
yeah, I was no never a big fan of the Fallout games anyway, so No Man's Sky I actually enjoyed. After the, I had it on PlayStation, I have it on PlayStation, and I ended up buying it on Xbox. I actually put a lot of time into it on Xbox.
What's the draw of it? I still don't really understand. Like, I just, I see it as a game that I play for like 20 minutes and I'd be like, okay, that's cool.
I mean, it does kind of get repetitive, but it's kind of like the end goal is to find the center of the universe, but it takes forever. I don't know if anyone actually found it or not, but it's kind of like Minecraft too, where you like explore, yeah, craft.
Well, and that's like with Minecraft, it's like I can only play it for like short bursts every so often because it doesn't.
I never got into Minecraft myself, but I do kind of like the whole No Man's Sky type game.
Mm.
Like it's a little bit, yeah. You know, Minecraft, I thought was just too childish when, you know, it's like wasn't my style.
Mm. Oh, there's some old armor. Someone's got some Iron Banner with the flame effect on the inside of it.
Oh, that's, I think that's the exotic chest.
Was it an exotic chest?
Yeah.
Oh.
I think I have that too.
Load it! Load. Takes a long game.
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Ooh, Ace of Spades are my dead distance.
I'm about to get the lockdown.
Zone C captured. You are in control. Show them what that means.
Really?
Ace of Spades, really?
Sucks always going into your first game on this.
You captured zone B. Opponent claimed zone A.
My first game was actually pretty good. It's the second and third game that. That...
Zone C captured. You have the advantage.
Gravitas. Wondering what that was. Grenades at B.
two zones are yours. Zone C. Zone B captured. Two zones are yours.
I think I've got a kill yet.
I got onion myself.
Zone B lost. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Your lead grows sharper.
Zone C captured. You are in control. Show them what that
means. I have to rewire my brain again. Because my D-pad, my left bumper was broken. I redid my remap my controller so that that was my down D-pad was my left bumper, and my left bumper was down D-pad. I swapped them.
So gotcha.
Now it's.
Let the wolf rest. The hunt is over. Opponent claimed zone A.
Let's see. One out.
Ah, damn, I could have gotten all my super kills there.
You captured zone C. You have the advantage. Press on. Even light can fade.
Oh.
5 minutes. Zone A captured. The flames have ignited. Let the wolves hunt.
Well, I'm glad these guys are doing well. I know I'm not.
Are you freaking kidding me? Did you even get a super kill for that?
Let the wolves rest. The hunt is over.
Nope, of course not. This is my super.
Opponent claimed zone B. Zone A captured. Zone C captured. Two zones are yours.
Ah! Whole bunch of them in the middle. Three at least. Really? Res me into a suppress grade going on.
Zone C lost. You captured zone A. Have the advantage. Press on. are on the edge of victory. Annihilate them.
Whoa.
Zone B lost.
Oh, run, run. Get him, get him, get him. There we go, good.
I got my bounty done right at the end. So even after you get the victory thing, if you pop your super and kill two people, that counts towards the bounty.
You gonna call it a night now?
I'll play. I might as well try to go for the. We need one more completion and two more wins. Wins are gonna be tough, but. Completion will be easy. I just need the Iron Man helmet now, and the Titan mark, and I should have full gear.
I tweeted, spent an hour going through his vault and his three characters trying to remove weapons and empty it out, and he's still at 459 his vault.
Damn. There's a lot of Destiny must play.
Iron Banner. whose fighting spirit will survive the day. Show me.
Oh, I haven't had this map all Iron Banner yet. Just...
Opponent claimed Zone C. Zone A captured. The lead is yours. Opponent claimed Zone B. Your opponent pulled ahead.
Next thought you're gonna get booted if you don't.
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Heavy machine gun loaded, going to A, I believe.
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost.
Oh,
jeez.
Are you serious? The guy actually survived a point blank grenade launcher shot to his face. And did it best man? Fixed it.
And like that, their lead grows.
So stupid.
What?
Oh.
Zone A lost. The flames are lit, and you are the prey. The hunt has ended.
Okay. Bungie, you're making it real hard for me to want to stay in this game when Super can't knock out a Super.
Zone C captured.
That really bugs me.
Opponent claimed Zone A.
Back to six shot.
Ugh.
5 minutes remaining. Opponent claimed Zone B. You strike as one. Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone C.
It's three on C, damn it. They're going to B.
Zone A lost. Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours. Oh. Zone B lost.
I'm getting all sorts of weird artifacts, like...
What do you mean?
Zone C lost. You're being hunted.
Damn it. Don't let your guard down.
I threw a grenade at an open door, and it actually got stuck where the door wasn't. Stuff like that.
Not this time.
I think that's gonna be it for me. Gotta switch to my hunter, claim my clan rewards, and then call it a night. Transfer some gear to my hunter real quick. Hunter 650.
What? Get a point. Dang it. I was just to beat some. Where we go?
Iron Banner. Armor is born to see combat. Wear yours well. Opponent claims Zone C. You captured Zone A. You're pulling ahead. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone C captured. They hear the howls and know fear.
Listen.
Another hunt will come soon. You captured Zone C. Opponent claimed Zone A. Zone A captured. You have the advantage. Press on. You captured Zone B. You are in control. Show them what that means. They've fallen further behind your lead. Well done.
Alright, buddy.
Have a good one. Get some nice sleep.
You too.
Thanks for a couple games.
I have no problem.
The howls are quiet. Return to the fight. Opponent claimed Zone A. You captured Zone C. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone C lost.
That.
Three down. Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Zone didn't kill him. Lost. God, I have no help.
Captured Zone A. You have the advantage. Press on.
Sentinel somewhere. Ow.
Zone C lost.
Oton.
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone A lost.
Can't outrun it. So stupid. You can't kill it. You can't outrun it. Shouldn't be there.
Zone B lost. Five minutes remaining.
How do you argue against someone using it when it does that?
Zone A captured. Two zones are yours.
For power play, man.
You captured Zone B. Everything is yours. Relish this time.
staggering. Don't let up.
Why are you... He went from fine to... Overshield. I don't know what he did.
Zone A.
Man.
Zone C captured. Opponent claimed Zone B.
Power play for the... Dang it. Being hunted. Don't come on, guys. Slacked off. Come on. Suck at this game. Readjusting back to the standard is killing me here. I did get at least, like, 100. Cool. Yeah. What if I just switch? I think tonight's the night for Iron Banner. We're working on that quest. Let's just stop. We'll switch to Diablo. Diablo, Diablo! The Paragon. I think it was supposed to be on, but... I tried finding the free to play for Alf the Anthem. I couldn't find it. I looked, find it. Continue. I got three of the axe done. I think I got two more. And then I could run paragons. Or not paragons, rifts. Level up. I don't know if I've ever completed all the acts. They all reset? They all reset. Interesting. I wonder what the time reset for these are. Kill Belial. You guys are circling me, you know, right?
I require more wrath.
I'll get you more wrath. Don't you worry about that.
My wrath is low.
Oh, I think this is that one. I think I'm thinking of.
Not enough wrath.
I like setting up the Hydra here. That was really helpful. I could try and do the hammers. I just don't know if the hammers are gonna do as much. Reach him? Oh, not really.
Not yet.
Well, I might be hitting him. Seeing some numbers appear there. I have no idea if those hammers are even hitting him. No idea.
I
Down to a third, almost half. He's almost dead. At least. Not doing that hitting around thing with all the explosions. And there they are, isn't it? Elio.
Need to go back.
I heard you came here from Tristan. My family came from there. That place has had some very bad luck, hasn't it?
I need a little bit more regeneration. Oh, I'm so hungry. To eat? I don't think I had supper. Probably have had. No, I did have supper. Oh, cruel. Oh, at least he came straight to me. There you go. Hey, thank you for that.
The wind.
33, we're almost halfway to paragoning.
Not enough wrath. I'm returning to town.
Really? You guys want to go too?
You need to go
there.
Back.
Happy? Hey. Yeah. Joel, you want to play on PC? I'd be down for joining you on PC. I don't mind. I've got it on both, but I don't mind running on PC. I don't know if you're available or not. Yeah, of course you did. Yeah, I don't care. Like, I'm good to go. What Paragon are you up to now, then? I'm curious. Not much? Okay. Okay, so let me finish this act and then I'll switch over to PC. Excuse me. What character did you run this time? Demon Hunter? Okay. Hey. Ignoring you guys because you're just not worth it. Load. I don't want to be slowed.
This is a trap.
Excuse me. Hi guys, you're not worth my time. Before I go up there and touch that, let's do this.
My wrath is low.
And down you go. Enter the tomb of Sardar. Door hand.
Had enough. I require more wrath.
Problem. Bam. Come on, get out of here. Garbage. How's the husband doing? Health holding in there? Get out of here. Oh, there it is. Yep.
Those fools of the Trade Consortium are clueless that I siphon the public funds from their coffers. I will continue to hide my plunder here, where none can find it. One day, soon, I will claim my treasure and flee this desert hell for the greener pasture.
Yeah, well, it looks like you ended up, getting cursed. Zardar, the soulless one. Come back here. Nice having that health though.
I am returning to town. Right.
Quickly repair, sell. Running it. That's it. Plus not my hard drive. Go list. Do another crusader. It's nice doing it both. So Demon Hunter has been one I've been wanting to learn. Crusader. Problem. Don't expect to learn much or doing a straight power leveling. Oh, you can? Yeah, no worries. What world? There we go. Okay. Makes sense.
An ally has joined my heart.
Sounds good.
Heard troubling news. Another cult. There is no end to the number of rituals these cultists will use to twist mortal flesh. Some call the process ascension, a lie that no doubt buys them obedience. But mark my words, these abominations have not ascended. They live only to suffer and hate until they meet their final death.
I feel more powerful. I feel more powerful. How satisfying. I've become more formidable. I feel more powerful. My training has paid off. I've become stronger. I feel more powerful. I feel more powerful. I've become more formidable. How satisfying. My training has paid off. I feel more powerful. I could get accustomed to that. I have more control now.
The Rift Guardian is here.
I feel more powerful.
Long ago, I would open rifts for the Nephilim to help them train for battle. They fought bravely, facing down enemies in places pulled from the deepest corners of their memories. Ours is a race of great power, but we are nothing unless we temper it with skill. If you are to achieve your birthright, then conquer the rifts and take your rightful place among us.
Devious little goblins.
I've become stronger. Feel more powerful.
I'm up. I was just doing my skills again.
I've become stronger.
Enable party chat. Party.
I've become stronger.
Doesn't our friend ever tire? I've hardly seen him rest since we met.
Now you know why angels and demons fear the Nephilim, Laura.
Impressive.
I have more control now.
Thank you.
enemies of the Nephilim surround you.
Become more formidable. I could get accustomed to that. You get accustomed to that. Training has paid off. Become more formidable.
The Rift Guardian is here.
Dangerous with most of these, you know.
Your valor.
I feel more powerful.
Enemies of the Nephilim surround you.
I feel more powerful. Still waiting. My training is paid off. I could get accustomed to that.
The Rift Guardian has found me.
I have more control now. That thing must die. An ally has left my party, but my foes are weaker.
Ah!
survive that.
I feel more powerful.
Fate smiles on you today.
Stay armed, stay alive. That's what I always say.
I have more control now. I've become more formidable. How satisfying. I have more control now. Need more time. My training has paid off. I could get accustomed to that. I've become stronger.
I've become stronger.
The Rift Guardian has arrived.
I've become more formidable. Grow weak.
Wish I could go fight.
Impressive. I feel so powerful. An ally has left my party, but my foes are weaker.
Thank you.
worse, my brother always said.
This is pretty. Oh. Ah! I don't know how I did that.
Gained an ally, but my foes will become stronger.
There is always a better, faster way.
Need more mana. Need healing.
That will die.
I am hurt! The spirit aid me. Grow weak. No. I am healed.
Awesome.
need help. Upon you. Need more time. My strike is true. An ally has gone, but my...
overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
Let's see what happens, shall we? Isn't that nice? Don't forget, luck always changes.
I cannot afford that. Thank you.
An ally has left my party, but my foes are weaker.
What people throw away. I want to buy some of it.
Anything could happen.